What's that broken thing in your house that everybody just accepts and lives with?
Me.